is going on, guys? It's XFactor Gaming, and as you can tell, we're playing the brand new TEW 2020. We're going to be going as All-Star Wrestling, and I wanted to go ahead and introduce the roster to you guys. Let's get that done. The victorious Haley Scott, our cheerleader character. One of three dancers, AJ Harris, Allie Kay. The Amazing Red, which we need to give a gimmick to, but gimmicks are unimportant in this company, so we don't really need to. Amy Casey, Belle James, who is Mickey James' daughter in this game, Bram, Brandy, aka Brandy Danielle, Brianna Cartwright, Brielle, Brandy's daughter, Brittany Marie, Brandy's other daughter, Aaron Stone, your owner, Haley, Jensen Kidd, Jesse Velez, Jesse Elevan, Kaylee, Kenzie, referee Kevin Keenan, Connor of the Ascension, Lauren Harris, and of course I forgot to mention Allie Kay are the MVPs, Liliana, Lindsay Graves, Melina and Brianna Cartwright, the other dancers, Micah, Michael Dirksen, I forgot to mention Kenzie, Micah's tag partner, referee Mike Posey, Rachel Tanay, myself, Ron Simmons, Sarah Stone. I'm going to change Shaw Guerrero's name to Raquel Diaz if they have it in here. So we have Raquel Diaz. We have Ron Simmons, who's a road agent. Sarah Stone, also working at the Performance Center. Sigmund. Simone. Skylar. Veda Scott. Velvet Sky. And Victor of the Ascension. Let's go ahead and set up our teams. Stables, teams, all that good stuff. We have two already. We have Dynasty, which is Brandy, Brielle, Brittany Marie, Belle James, Raquel Diaz, and Simone. And then Revolution. Aaron Stone, Allie Kay, Lauren Harris, Jensen Kidd, Jesse Elevan, Kinsey, and Micah. Let's make another one here. This is the Ascension. It's going to be Connor, Victor, and managers, Raquel Diaz. And that'll be it for our stables. We just have the ASW championship. Okay, we have homecoming coming up. That's on Saturday, but we've got one more show to go before that. Let's get it booked. We'll have this one. Globe Life Stadium is going to be the home of this show. No, wait, no, it's not. Let's go to... That'll work. Anyway, let's add our first match of the evening here. It'll be a first-round match in our tag team tournament, which will crown the next two contenders for the tag team titles. Or it'll be for the tag team titles, I should say. Victor and Connor. Okay, so we just need to add Connor there, I guess. Let me try this again. I'm not quite sure how this works. Still learning. There we go. Victor and Connor for the Ascension. And then for position 2 in the tournament. Position 3, it'll be Dynasties, Brielle, and Brittany, even though they're at the Performance Center right now. And then finally, Sigmund and Amazing Red versus me and Mikey. With the finals, of course, being contended at Homecoming, which is our next pay-per-view. Me and myself and Mike versus Sigmund and Red are the first team, first two up. And I'm going to go ahead and make one more team out of this. See who else here. Oh, right. Okay, so we have our teams here. Good, good. And now on the roster side, I want to go ahead and have Victor and Connor managed by Raquel, just like back in FCW days. What I was trying to say. Anyways, why is Sky managing? Seriously, let's have a talk. The Let's see if we can have her as an on-screen personality then. We're gonna have our owner Aaron say Velvet Sky is the general manager. I'm gonna do one more tournament match here. Supposed to face again. In the 15-minute main event, we're gonna do one singles match. And that's our show. Let's see how we do. All right, so we did pretty good there. Now let's go ahead and book show number two. We're gonna do it bi-weekly here. First, let's review our tournament matches. So in the semifinals, it's gonna be Jen and Jess versus somebody, and the American Daredevils versus somebody. The two matches that'll be decided tonight will determine those matches. Now let's do this. The Battle of the Stablemates. This should be good. Let's go ahead and do one more thing on the roster side here that I forgot to do. Anyway, we're gonna go ahead and book this. And our main event. That's about right. So it looks like we have our semifinals all set when we film again. Hey, we did better that time. Alright, we're gonna do one more show and then call it a day here. Alrighty. Good, awesome show. Now, before we cut it off for right now, let's take a look at our semifinal tournament for the next time we book. It'll be the Revolutions, Jensen Kidd and Jesse Elabat against the MVPs. And it'll be Melina and Brianna Cartwright against the American Daredevils. Winners, of course, go into the final, where they will be going for the tag team championships. But for right now, guys, I want to remind you to like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys again soon. Bye, everyone.